Death toll in floods caused by heavy rainfall and landslides in Kenya have risen to 228, the country's interior ministry reported on Sunday. In a statement, the ministry said that further flooding was expected in low-lying areas, riparian areas, and urban areas, while landslides, mudslides may occur in areas with steep slopes, escarpments, and ravines. The ministry stated that over 164 residents have been injured, while 212,630 have been displaced due to adverse weather. "It's a serious situation and we should not take it lightly," Kenyan government spokesman Isaac Mwaura said at a briefing on the crisis on Sunday. Weeks of extremely heavy seasonal rains, compounded by the El Nino weather pattern, have caused destruction across many parts of East Africa, a region highly vulnerable to climate change. Over 400 people have been killed and several hundred thousand uprooted from their homes in several countries as floods and mudslides swamp houses, roads, and bridges.
Unajua nari skule, paka kitana kakonyoka kwa na jake pika nari.